Since childhood, I was interested in comedy specifically. I liked acting. I also liked writing to a certain extent. So stand-up comedy kind of like collected all these things in one mold and one art form, and I fell in love with it since first attendance.